Yeah, it's the light still on.
But the same way, I mean, you could check ATL free Wi-Fi in the airport. It's basically for the at hotel that Korean some visa on. That's when you spit out to Tokyo, like, or China, or Asia, they can't lie, it's all good, it's not about Tokyo by trade. It's all ACDC, University Studios, or Studio Arena Pictures, or Hippo Prison. But yeah, it says basically all translate languages to Latino triad in America are also turned to Toronto, Canada, England, and everywhere inside the world, free of states of regulated services through translated clothing, documentation, freedom upon weather, languages, and also information is info from Free World or Ethno Kijo Illuminati or Ethno Dijo Illuminati or Testing the Dijo Illuminati or Ethno Dijo, Testing Dijo, Ethno Dijo Illuminati, which is also a Latino to translate clothing and be less article or less track article. I mean, Jehovah's program is free and Wi-Fi for people to explore the world with information about if you are free to wear clothes or free not to wear clothes. And through ATL, free Wi-Fi, Atlanta and Jerome Williams Jackson at International Airport, you have to wear all clothing articles or these two clothing articles. You wear twice the clothing already under there. You don't have to wear totally all your clothes. Or what's illegal to find too, so you have to wait till after hour schedule when the airport is already futurely closed. Or what I would say, Fortuna clothes. But what I was thinking, son, I ain't crazy. Why do they let me sleep at the hotel, y'all? But they don't let me sleep at the airport. And they keep me out and lock me up in Payne County. Lock me up for 27 days. But we sent this whole game, we were saying 27 equals flat, that's fine. It's only 27 days spelled back. So I already sent 60 of the money. Pistol whoop that nigga. They recorded this shit for 45 minutes straight. That's the officer, son of a bitch. Strickland, Jenkins, Josh Smith, Daniels, and Frosh. They gonna lie with the cameras identities to come up north to say they really down South Atlanta to be the murder case to kick me out of the Illuminati if I can get the money from the president and say Burbank got money. I mean, I'm gonna pistol Damien and my dad to hide from the Burbank name and pistol every nigga from the rich gang. Your money, my money to be the overseer. But I left the overseeing program to say I ain't sorry for the way. Say if y'all train me as a decapitated, I heard that decapitated, I'm gonna get a graduated diploma. They still saying I ain't graduated, so fuck the whole hood.